to give of our tithes and offering. We have Brother Michael to come forward at this time. Amen.
Less stress on each of us. So we have to examine that. Search your own heart, knowing that at the checkup meeting, we have an amount to pay, and I don't think they're going to take no for an answer. So if you haven't contributed your connection on your general claims, we're asking those. Those of you who have contributed something, finish that. But those of you who haven't,
sharing this morning and helping us to understand crisis management and the difference. And also we want to thank those individuals who contributed towards our sports ministry so that our young men can participate in the basketball ministry. Also, we want to thank you for those individuals who have filled out your pledge card. If you haven't, an additional one is available for you, but for those of you who did, thank you for that. Thank you, members, for your consistent giving. We realize that we're all on fixed income. Amen?
Amen.
We are all on a fixed income. Amen. But if we are consistent in giving to the Lord, God will continue to bless us in our endeavor. So thank you for those who are making pledges to start. You may start at a 2%, you may start at 3% as you work your way towards the 10% of tithing. We are all striving to move forward to where God would have us to be. Amen.
Amen.
Now,